What the fuck? Was that Hatch? The train.
All personnel, stay clear of the lower levels. There's a possible hazard. Repeat, stay clear of the lower levels. There appears to be a train crashed into the building. The situation is under control. All personnel should remain in secure areas. There are intruders in the building. Repeat, remain in secured areas.
Hey, Charlie. I got another locked door here.
Not bad, Joyce. That's Serene's office. Let me just unlock that bad boy for you. Serene's got access to the CFR chamber from his office. I'll meet you there. Ah, there.
Paul was already gone, but he left behind the one thing I needed.
We have a mission. Prep the chopper.
Ready to lift off of 15, sir. What's the profile?
Full tactical complement. And we're going to need a tech squad for assembly. I'll brief them on the way.
Copy that. Good hunting, sir.
Office alarm went off. Is that you skulking around, Jack?
Fuck you. I'm done playing games. I'm here for what you stole.
Yes, of course.
The CFR.
If you understood just how much depended on that, you'd leave it alone. But I know you don't care.
You're right. I don't. And it looks like you're not here to stop me.
Yes. Yes, everything will play out as it has to play out. I'll see you very soon, Jack.
I'm done dancing your tune, you crazy bastard.
Countermeasure was Paul's prize. Everything he'd built was based on Will's device. His plan depended on it. You better believe I look forward to taking it from Paul spent a long time running Monarch in secret. It probably didn't help with that whole disconnected from reality thing. Saw what was coming. It broke him. He refused to believe that it could be changed, and he cast aside the only people who could have convinced him otherwise. Dr. Amaral was the one thing keeping Paul alive, but reading through their exchanges, there was something more than professional going on.
That's not my place to comment on.
Paul was a powerful man. the leader of an empire. But behind the veil, he was a dying man. The signs were clear.
You're not supposed to be wearing that.
No, look, Joss, I can explain.
Joss, Wheeler, Lime.
Joyce! Help!
Carlos, get down!
It's Joyce!
Joyce, thank God. Shit, that could have been real bad.
You're Charlie.
Yeah, let me get this door open.
They'd stockpiled all the chronon particles from Ground Zero to keep the lifeboat running.
Enough to hopefully last until a proper solution was discovered.
The lifeboat revolved around the countermeasure. He knew Will would try to take it back, that's why he was killed. He knew I'd try to do the same eventually.
Clearly, he was right.
There you go, Joyce. You're just hoping you know what the fuck you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
CFR. Countermeasure. Whatever it's called. Help yourself, Joyce. Get the hell out of here.
Something had gone down in that chamber before I arrived. Whatever it was bloody. I'd seen the dead guy before.
Liam Burke.
What the hell happened to him?
He met his match. Let's move on.
It took 11 years for Will to build the countermeasure. Beth died for it. And I knew it could fix the fracture.
This fucking thing.
Problem was, I didn't have a clue how to use it. The only person who did was dead. But Monarch had a way of getting to him before that ever happened.
The university time machine. They've got the core here.
Can we go or what?
I need to get to the chamber above.
No problem. Got a way up right here.
Thanks for the help.
No biggie. Make it count.
Yeah. You're not coming?
No, I gotta get back down. Someone I really want to get back to. Good luck, Joyce.
Yeah.
Hey, why are you going up there anyways?
Short version? I gotta go back in time and save my brother.
You're gonna go back in time, yeah, right. Whatever. You don't have to tell me, I guess.
Paul took the core of the time machine from the university, hooked it up to his own machine. It was part of his sick desire for control. But that gave me one last shot at fixing things. I could go back. Maybe get to Will before Paul killed him. And if I could get the countermeasure in Will's hands, maybe I could still turn everything around. Core was set, the machine was prepped. I had to put the core door in place.
Okay, this should do it.
Deploying the corridor. Phase one underway. Please clear all personnel from the
office. Oh, great.
move. Very slow machine lady.
The machine was ready. I just needed to put in the date. The earliest I could go back to was the time that the core was first activated. At the university.
Not much time to rescue your brother.
I didn't have a choice.
You better be as advertised.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah, that was the plan.
HQ, we've got security footage of the Joyce brothers.
God damn.
Home on the lower level.
What is this?
Raider Team 3, intercept immediately. Ready another extraction unit to remove the core.
Okay, gotta get to the library. It's locked. Gotta find another way out of here. I have to reach Will before it's too late.
In the underground parking. I'm not hearing any response from Raider Team 3. We may have a situation.
Where the hell is that extraction team? We were supposed to have the core loaded in that chopper by now.
Hatch was right. Should have sent Liam Bird.
Take out
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
You never tried to stop Monarch from extracting the core.
The fact that they stole it was the only reason I was able to return to the past. It's not a logic I wanted to mess around with.
Gotcha. There.
had escaped from the lab after the experiment. It seemed like Monarch was dealing with somebody other than us. That was me, all along.
HQ, Striker team is down. It's Joyce.
Nigger 9, what do you mean Striker team is down? How many? Whatever it takes.
Break through that shield!
In the student lounge.
Bandit 4, that shouldn't be possible. I'm getting reports of gunfire in the underground parking. Are you sure it's Joyce? I need visual confirmation.
Didn't expect two of me, did you? Gate control. I don't have the code.
Burke. The hell are you doing down here?
They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade. Burke. The hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
I'm not rocking those astronaut pants. Hatch's orders. Get your team prepped for combat. I don't have a good feeling about all this.
Damn it. I missed the code.
Burke. The hell are you doing down here?
I need me.
Fuck if I know.
Fire in the physics building. Got around the witnesses. Probably because I'm not rocking those ugly.
Six six five. Neighbor of the beast, you know?
Alright.
665. Okay.
Get your team prepped for combat. I don't have.
Thank you. you yet.
Time he counted fucking way too much. There he is!
Damn it.
Here ain't left yet.
How the fuck did Joyce take out those strikers?
He's obviously not alone. My bet is there's at least five of them working together. So keep your eyes peeled.
Thank you.
to get to the library. Electricians, you are not.
Will before it's too late.
No time to lose. I gotta get to Will. Shit. Too late. I gotta beat him to the library.
I got orders to patrol the rooftops.
We already got men up there.
And they want more. Take it up with Serene if you disagree.
As we speak.
Keep me posted.
The whole sniper unit's wiped. No way he did that on his own. We need to find out who's unaccounted for. This might be an inside job. Let's start a list of who's missing.
What was that? I think I heard something. Search the area.
personally.
You heard him. Stand down.
Hold on, Will. I'm almost there. Okay, gotta get to the library. Have to reach Will before it's too late.
If Joyce is in the library, then who'd they spot up here?
Don't know, but I'm good. Who's
shooting? It's him! Flanks!
HQ, move it! Over!
Copy. This is HQ.
Gotta get down there. No time to lose. I gotta get to Will.
Stand by to detonate the library. I'm going in.
Will! Already gone. Lobby. Lobby, I'm running out of time. Will!
No harm in trying. There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. Does it?
I never wanted this.
Welcome back. Hey, Will. Here's a present.
Countermeasure. How? Oh, Jack.
Will! Come on! Come on, let's go. Monarch had it the whole time. Does it work?
Came back from the future. For me. Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. We gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No.
Future.
No.
The only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. Fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. There's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
Then you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set. But the future is. We gotta go. This way.
If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
I watched a roof collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg, then...
No egg metaphors.
We have to get out of here and get to the Bradbury. Over here.
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait for them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point.
Risky
the past remains intact.
Stick to the plan.
Nothing changes.
It's all great.
And the Novikov self-consistency principle prevails.
Oh, great. We can high-five about that later.
Right. Let's save the world first.
Come on. Let's meet up with the convoy.
Okay, they're gone. Let's go.
Surprised you actually waited. It's almost like you're listening to me.
Well, the last time I didn't listen to you, the fracture occurred. Consider me open to following orders.
That doesn't sound like my brother.
I know.
There's a door over here. All right, through here.